This is one that I wrote that actually never made it to the record. But it's a song that I really love. Songs and you have to figure out what you're going to put on your very first CD. Well, not the first one. That's the first one that I've had that you could go somewhere and buy. Not Nashville.
Yellow flower.